Let's go. Watch YouTube. Let's watch it. Yeah! Yeah, 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 yeah. Premium.
South Memphis nigga ballin', I get every penny. 20 pointers in my mouth, they shout out to my dentist. I just did a meet and greet and signed a couple titties. If a nigga play with Key, yeah, it's gonna be a killing. Hit that little bitch from the back, yeah, I drilled it. I just bought a plane watch, but it cost a Bentley. I'm just getting money, tell them get up out they feeling. Just turn the deal down, what the fuck is 10 million?
What the fuck?
Nigga trying to get a billy.
The fuck was that editing?
Prada overalls on your baby, this shit different. Snub nose revolver, shit that bitch.
That's a nice background right there. Okay.
Playing niggas scared, they ain't trying to get it. These niggas cuffing hoes. These niggas.
Him with his beard is so weird now. Like, I know he's of age or whatever, but it looks better fresh clean. But long live Dolph. Let's go. It's Glock.
I'm from Memphis. I can show you how to break a hoe. I'm from Memphis. I can show you how to break
like
a
boy.
I just did a meet and greet and signed a couple titties. If a nigga play with Key, yeah, it's gonna be a killing. Hit that little bitch from the back, yeah, I drilled.
Gotta change the beat, producer. Like, this loop shit is lit.
I just bought a plane watch, but it cost a Bentley. I'm just getting money, tell them get up out they feeling. Just turn the deal down, what the fuck is 10 million?
Like, I listened to the music, but the video was plain. Maybe I'm getting old and just the music ain't hitting like it used to. It ain't hitting like it used to. Gotta get the new drugs, you know, the hey, Tony Montana with Mana. Me! I don't know, man. What you think? Am I getting old because I don't, like, appreciate wholly the music that's out right now? Like, yeah, the old people making music. I heard a song on the radio the other day with Method Man, and I was like, I can't even ride this beat. I had to turn it. It was on Spotify or whatever. But then it was like, I listen to this, and it's like, it's cool. But the beat don't change. It's like the production is just looped. Fruity Loops. It made the game so much better and worse at the same time. This video was okay. Changed scenes a few times. I almost said choreography, but no choreography for Key Lock. But like a little bit more action. I don't know. Were those sets? I don't know, man. But out of 10, this was only like a 4 out of 10 for me. Luckily, I like to do music because that boosts up the score. I'm going to go on to the next video.